I got a torch just to see what was going on. And as soon as I walked away from the stumps, there it was, the goat man. And if you guys can see, I'll freeze the screen for you. Behind him was that Slenderman random figure thing as well. I ran away, but the goat man got to me and killed me in no time.